This is a 1990 VTR250 motor. We just dropped it. And we're doing a compression test and doing the back cylinder first. The bike has under 10,000 miles on it. And here's the front cylinder.